What up everyone, Nathan here coming at you with a new video. Today we're going to talk about Nintendo's conference at E3 and see what are the biggest announcements. So the first thing I want to talk about is something that really, really hyped me up is Metroid Prime 4. Metroid Prime 4, yes, E3 really hit hard with this announcement. Metroid Prime has been such a retro game and we haven't seen really anything new. We've seen Metroid Prime, like the character, in other games from Nintendo, but an actual Metroid Prime license. So now it's the fourth episode is gonna be launched. We don't have a trailer or any gameplay, but apparently from some rumors, it's not gonna be a retro game. Maybe they're gonna explore new gameplay. Maybe they're gonna do like something very new. We will see. Right now, Nintendo is trying to get some hype out there, and I think it's working. Looking at some Reddit or some forums of like even Twitter, people are jacked and hype about this, and I'm happy about it. The second, and it's like the biggest trailer to show, it was like a 2-minute trailer, is from the new Super Mario, which will be called Super Mario Odyssey. Here's some footage from the trailer. Look, I'm not the biggest fan of Mario, but I have to say that it's always a nice game to play when you have like a mobile console. So if you guys have the Switch, it could definitely be an interesting game. Or maybe they're gonna plan like a mobile version on iOS or on Android. We'll see how it goes. Honestly, it's always nice to see new stuff coming from Super Mario. It's such a powerful license. I don't think Nintendo will ever give it up. If you guys are a Mario fan, I'm sure you'll be a fan of this game. And I would love to hear your opinion once it comes out. After that, Nintendo announced a lot of other things, but I don't think they're important. But there's like Yoshi, there's Kirby, there's the new Xenoblade, there was something for Fire Emblem, there was another DLC for Breath of the Wild, I'm not sure if you guys are interested. There was another things about Mario, but honestly there was like minor updates, so if you guys want to check everything, feel free to go check it out on a website that will tell you all the details about the conference. I'm just here to give you the good stuff and the juicy news. One thing though that I want to talk about is Rocket Link is going to come on Switch. It's not the biggest announcement yet, right? And I wonder what Rocket League's community is going to think of this. I don't know if Switch players are going to be in a separate servers or they will be able to play against other console players or even PC players. I don't know. We don't have those details right now. But let me tell you, Rocket League is making some moves with Nintendo, and it's great news. Rocket League is a game that lost a little bit of hype, and is coming back with the RLCS. That was a great event, apparently, and everything went really well. We have teams from all over the world, and it's super interesting, and it's a very easy to understand, easy to watch video games overall. They're trying to make some moves on the Switch. We'll see how this goes. Let me tell you if you guys are planning to buy the Switch, right? And let me tell you if you plan on playing Rocket League on the Switch. I'm actually really curious. If you guys don't want to play Rocket League on the Switch, we always have Skyrim. Don't worry, Skyrim might come to Switch. And that could be a very nice game to play on such a cool console that I still don't have. Like, I really want to get the Switch, but honestly, it's so hard to get. And resale price is insane. At least here in San Francisco. So I don't want to really waste a lot of money, plus I only have my PC and I'm happy with it. So let me know what you guys thought about this Nintendo conference. I cannot wait to hear your opinion, so please feel free to drop a comment down below. You know what you do. You do what you gotta do, boy. I'll see you for the next video tomorrow. Peace.